All right. Losers finals, Kefti versus Lokuzin. We're seeing this matchup. Already fought this one. Kefti versus Lokuzin. Villager versus
Mario.
Mario, right.
He pocketed
fireballs. Oh, pocketing fireballs. Yeah. Oh,
it gets double damage, right?
Oh my god, now it gives, I think, a. What?
Now he can do the double damage, yeah. I don't know why you did the mouse down there.
I did like a mission put. Yeah,
could be. Yeah, it's tough. Yeah, he gets stuck in the air.
Oh! Oh, right, it's done. The missile didn't get it. Hey, that would have done a lot of damage. But...
Oh! He got the punish on the missed up B.
Where are the trees?
But no follow up.
Where are the trees?
Yeah, it's really hard to land a tree right now. Because Lokuzin is going so aggressively. Actually, I think he's playing so smart. He would get the end of his defense.
I'm not sure. That tree is just one more time for. But Lokuzin doing a nice, really nicely spacing out of Mario. It's not giving him. Lokuzin spacing out villagers, just not giving Kefti the possibility to spam his projectiles by spamming fireballs. And since Mario has a reflector, this is a quite projectile game. Oh! Sneaks in with the tomahawk up smash!
I actually didn't use the image at all, like, boss fight.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I mean, I don't want to tell him how to play villager. I'm not sure if he's choosing all the right options right now.
Should have at least, like, played to the step link.
I'm not sure.
What? Right
there. Oh! It actually destroys. Oh, nice slingshot. Just, and we're seeing some nice reversals. Yeah. B cancel is what she does new. Oh, almost. Had almost a strike down.
He's just waiting out there.
Yeah.
The stupid thing.
And gets the backdoor, which is actually going to kill. Lokuzin apparently didn't believe that would kill. Oh, down B into a grab. Didn't know that would actually lead into a grab. He had the right read, didn't time it correctly. Let's see what happens. Villager at a very high percentage, but certainly this villager is certainly able to just wall him out and just make him come to you and actually reverse the momentum which Lokuzin had. Oh, almost had the grab. That might have killed.
Wow. Gets wall too dash that he can punish for that.
Finally see. Oh, he's taunting! Why would he taunt?
Oh!
Yeah, taunted get bodied! Taunted get fucking bodied, dude. Oh, winner is...
Captain say, I can disrespect it too.
Villager.
No, Captain!
In the new commentators. Alright, we're going to match 2. Captain versus Lucasium on battlefield. So, oh, missing the reflect. Missing the reflection. Oh, just walking away from the platform. This is some next level spacing here. Mario's still trying to... Mario's... Oh, Kefty is in the lead right now. Oh, no, he's not. I get a land. Hits him with the pot. Pot of greed. Oh no. Oh no. Hits. Stay spike, but this is his villager. He's probably going to make it back. No! This is. But that doesn't work. Third. Four. How many? Five.
Go, X-Cloud!
What? What? No! Villager survived 6 aerials off stage. 3 of them were stage spiked, but then unfortunate SD. But do not count Lucasium out, he can still make it back. Oh no! Well, that wasn't enough to kill though. Strike. Just. All of Villager's moves look like accidents, that's the thing.
Yeah, but he's avoiding Lucasium right now, Kefli. He doesn't want to get hit at all.
He uses those accidents to his advantage.
Villager isn't an accident.
Wait, what? Well, that turned out wrong, but alright. So. Oh, almost had him. Lucasium needs to watch out for those. For those bowling balls.
Yeah, but it's like, for half a minute, well, didn't get any damage. Oh, but only the jab. Didn't kill.
Lucasium is doing a great job of just keeping him out.
Oh, yeah, Captain is climbing slowly from sandwich void.
Knowing that he cannot kill Villager just yet, he needs to catch on a few. Oh no, this is bad.
Yeah. Lucasium is in a pretty bad spot because with all the rage, he can kill with a slingshot there.
Kefty now has his axe ready.
Oh yes. Maybe we will see it.
Oh, that's going to kill.
Yeah, definitely.
That's just. That was 160% back throw. That's obviously going to kill.
The axe is also gone.
Oh no. Try to reflect both of them.
Can you reflect both of them?
Maybe.
1K?
I think, yeah. If it hits at the right time. Oh. All these reflections. Looking like Fox.
Do you know why you always pocket at the opposite direction? Like,
Why? What happens?
He always focuses at the opposite direction.
Because I think he's just using those to be reversal, just to mix up his movement. That's some next level.
Next level really
mind game. Next level mind games. But I think shouldn't he be able to do it himself?
Oh! Gets.
He saves the world and wrecks Lurkazion all in one with the tree.
He gets Greenpeace. Just death by planting a tree. So 2-0 for Kefti. Lurkazion still has the chance to bring it back, but I'm not sure if he's going to be able to do it. What do you think?
Actually, Kefti was playing on point, and Lurkazion has a hard time now. I don't know if he can make it back.
It's best of five.
Yeah, that's a stinking defeat.
Alright, what stage did they pick? Battlefield again. Not exactly sure why he would pick Battlefield, as Villager seems to be really able to use those platforms to his advantage. But, hold on. He did. Oh, that's almost hit the shielded.
I'm surprised that Kefti plays so well at the ledge. Like, that's usually the spot you don't want to be in Smash Bros.
Yeah, it depends on the character. I mean, since Villager is able to wall out so much, and on the ledge he can just, if there is trouble, he can just go back there and he gets invincibility, and then just come back for more.
Comes back for more.
Yeah.
He's hungry for more.
But Mario is in the lead right now, and that doesn't mean much against Villager, because Villager is really hard to kill. If you don't kill Villager off the side, it's not over yet.
Yeah, you actually have to kill point off the side, off the bottom.
Yeah, because Sakai's off the bottom it's not going to happen.
No, Sakai's just too good.
Only if you may blow up a few of his balloons, but otherwise it's not happening.
I think the only way would be like aim for 200% and then get more spike or something like that.
What? 200%?
I don't know. Because if he flies instantly, what can be the answer there?
Yeah, I don't think 200%, maybe a bit less. I would say like 188. Yeah, he's the really closer. Lurkazion playing really smart.
He did the end line. But the L smash.
That's it. So, doesn't try to get this spike. And Kefti is smart enough to just get him away from the ledge so he can safely recover.
Did you see that?
Oh.
Because he didn't tech, he didn't get the up smash. I don't know if he did it on purpose. Shoots out the Lloyd, grabs the fireball instantly.
Just deflects all his projectiles. No, gets it with the reflect. Oh my god!
Kefti, what was he doing? He was like taking a stroll on a Sunday afternoon.
Well, it is Sunday afternoon. I mean, why wouldn't you take a stroll at such a beautiful Sunday afternoon?
Battlefield.
Especially it's Villager. I mean, Villager is basically only takes strolls where that's fish and fishes and builds stuff. Oh! And throws bowling balls. I think that was a missing part for the cycle.
Maybe. It was pretty strange. Villager just right off the stage.
Oh! Strike!
Actually, did you see? I think that was like one of these called glory reads that you got, what you learned there.
Yeah, you know, usually For Glory means aren't something good, but here it was.
He's also playing really patient and just throwing out safe moves in case he would jump into him.
Who, Kefti or Lurksin? Because I think both are doing that as of now.
Yeah, actually I was speaking of Kefti, but Lurksin was also playing safe.
Yeah. He's knowing that Villager is not a character you can sleep
on. He's also really afraid of losing right now. Because that would mean third place finish for him, another second place. And also the winner gets a chance to fight Zdenka.
Oh no. What? Too bad, didn't get the reflect again. That would have killed, I think, I'm not sure.
If we would have pocketed that, I would
get to stop worn out though. He's going to reflect and we're going to die.
Oh, how did he survive then?
He shielded it?
She shielded it into the jab, I think. Or was he still in the interval? Oh, he gets the Lloyd. And if he hits with the Lloyd, he probably kills my dude.
Sure.
Oh!
First kill.
Yeah.
First match ball, Lotusen. Kefti has the counter pick. And does Dave's stupid rule apply here? I'm not sure.
Yeah,
it does. Alright. So Kefti cannot pick a stage that he has won on already. Unless Lurkazim agrees to it. Well, what stage was the first match on? I believe Final Destination, right?
Yeah, I think Final Destination.
Alright, they agreed to Battlefield. So we're seeing Battlefield seems to be the stage of choice for this match.
Yeah, I mean it's not bad to check either.
Yeah, of course.
Now there's a lot of pressure from down below when he picks this upwards. But also Kefti has the bowling balls. And he can also escape from the ledge. If he gets edge guarded at the ground, he can escape from the platforms.
Yeah.
Oh, so many combos.
Oh no, why do you fall directly on the platform without taking? Oh no!
The counter is nice! But the Lloyd, did you see how the Lloyd blocked it?
Yeah! I saw it. I didn't think actually blocked it. I think that this move cannot be moved away. I think. It's such a weird move, this block.
Yeah.
Oh! Why would he cave him? He caved the player, not the projectile.
I think it was just the wrong reason.
Maybe, yeah, or maybe he tried to actually, yeah, that could be it. Maybe he tried to put reflect aside.
Oh, nice pivot grab from Kefti. Doesn't get any follow-up.
Only one turn up, and now he gets three.
Ooh, running away like a sissy getting hit.
Gets the invisible just in time to evade from the...
Oh, did you see how Lloyd put him away there so that he could get saved on stage again?
Wait, who's Lloyd? Him?
Yeah, Lloyd put Mario away so that Kefti could get on stage again safely.
Alright.
Oh, did you see how he reflected his ledge shot? That was
really
good.
Yeah, I just saw it. That was amazing. That was a great option. Oh, that's going to not do it. What?
What? He just stands there and
sleeps on the side beam. He gets hit by it.
Or maybe he wants to like show him. I'm manly enough to take a long.
No, I don't think that was on purpose. That would have been weird.
I mean, we have seen a taunt before.
Look at this. Look at this. It is reflecting fireballs. Oh! Gets it with the up tilt. Lurkazim quite surprised that actually killed.
And that,
oh yeah, of course. Oh. Lurkazim wants to reset the game.
Yeah. It's really funny, the crowd is big in like the French-speaking part of Germany.
Yeah, of course.
German-speaking part of Germany, sorry, Switzerland. And all the French speakers are rooting for Lurkazim and vice versa.
Or to them.
I mean, in that match right now.
I cannot root for anyone since I'm the commentator.
Yeah, a lot of neutral game going on. Oh. There's already 3 minutes in the game and only one stop.
I don't understand. Why does the rocket explode at the if it gets hit by a fireball? It doesn't explode at the beginning. But while it's flying, if it gets hit by one, it...
Yeah, it's really strange. It's just like that. In the beginning, it goes like invisibility frames, so it doesn't collide actually with a fireball.
What? Did he just... Oh my god!
I see.
Yeah, but he hasn't been able to apply those. That's difficult.
Never mind. It was from the style.
Still, dude, I want to see one of those hit. I want to see one of those reflected side Bs and pocketed. I want to see that hit, man.
So it's already 2 minutes left.
Yeah. It's so clutch. Oh, yes.
I told him to keep tech it, it was just like really...
Mario and Mike are trying to space him out, just to... There's only one more minute. Captain needs to get the percent advantage and maybe camp him out then.
Yeah.
Since Captain can actually scrooge, you know? Because he has such a good recovery.
Oh.
What nice pressure! Oh no.
But he can rush him with literature, it's really scary for Mario. Especially at the tie percent.
No, don't do that. Don't do that. What were you trying to do? Were you trying to give that tree some water? Why?
Does it work? Can you water with the blood?
No, didn't you just see? It didn't work at all. It's only one more minute left. This match is going on. Oh no.
He gets hit with an odd. 40 seconds left, really has to get more aggressive than 50.
Oh, he makes something big
happen. Yeah, that kills him actually.
It doesn't go to time. Alright, equal score, 2-2.
Let's go, Kefty!
Losers finals. Whoever wins this gets another chance, or, well, whoever wins this gets the chance to fight Sudenko. The next game is crucial.
I have to take a sip of water.
They're going back to Battlefield, and Copernicus has to kind of leave for a short while. Pockets a fireball. And Larkson taking first blood with the first two hits. But, oh no, this combo. 37% on, no, 40% on Kefty. Oh no. Come on. And Copernicus is back. Do you think this might... Oh no. Oh no, nothing. I'm not sure, maybe he would control the back throw and just don't... Bowling ball, that's what I would have done. But, alright, I'm not going to question it. Pocketing every fireball.
Yeah. Just to keep on like that,
this match is going to take really long.
Both players are afraid of losing right now.
Yeah, and both players are playing much more campy. And the villager is playing even more campy than usual.
Yeah, how is that possible?
Yeah, what the heck?
Oh, that was really unsafe actually.
Oh no.
Oh! He gets the bowling ball and kills him. He was like celebrating with water and his sapling. Yeah,
you need to watch out. Even though Mario's up B might have a hitbox and it will hit you, this hit Kefty's villagers bowling ball. It's so disjointed. It's like
I don't think you can.
I can't think of a meta for it, but I think.
Yeah, you can't. You just can't challenge. It's just like the Incredible Hulk. You can't just challenge him.
Just get out. Just don't get hit by it and hope for a punish. Oh no. What? Don't stay on the ledge too long, Kefti. It might get dangerous. Oh no. I think one more strong hit from Margot might be able to do it. But we've seen over 200% on this character before.
I think Lucasion is actually pretty demoralized right now. Because Kefti took the early shot of the golden ball.
Yes, Kefti can just lay back and just slam projectiles.
Yeah.
Lucasion has to be the one approaching. Oh no. He reflected one of the projectiles and they destroyed the other.
Yeah. He could camp for the rest of the 3 minutes if he wanted to.
Might need to stop camp throwing out some fireballs because Kefti is using them quite well against
him.
No, oh. Why didn't he punish that?
Oh, and Kefti gets really punished for that.
Oh my god.
What a weird situation.
Oh, the footstool? No, no,
I don't think he wanted the footstool.
Yeah,
that, he wanted to catch off his.
Oh!
Gets the up smash.
Gets the turnaround! Up smash!
Pivot.
360 no score.
Yeah. Still only 2 minutes left. So timeout is still possible.
Yeah, the timeout is very possible. If Kefti keeps his percent advantage, this game is over. And if the time runs out. But, oh no. Nice pressure on his shield with the down air.
Oh, I guess the bowling ball is only on the shield.
Oh no.
I don't know if he should camp the ledge or just circle camp. It's a pretty tough decision right now. Because Kefti has such a good ledge camping game, but also circle camping one.
I'm not sure.
Only 1 minute left.
If it's in the last 20 seconds, he needs to get out. He needs to just go to the ledge, go below the stage with his recovery, and then go from one ledge to another. Because anything else. 1 more minute and Mario needs to attack on 50% more. No, 60. Oh no, 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 no.
Oh,
don't do that.
There.
Don't do that. Oh.
Yeah, slowly but steadily he gets it.
Oh,
the up tilt doesn't kill that one.
Watch out, Kefti. And watch out, Lucasion. Try to get the kill.
Yeah, 44 seconds left. I think Kefti's
more up there.
You see that he started to...
Oh!
He got the stage
well,
dive!
Well, I guess we don't need the timeout. Nice game by both players.
Yeah. And Kefti gets another chance to face Udenka in the Grand Finals.